So we are here today with Shari Green. She is going to be signing Missing Mike. And Shari, will you tell us a little bit about your book?
Yeah, I'd love to. Missing Mike is a story about a girl and her dog. And I had wanted to write a dog story for quite a while. I'm a big dog lover. And when I was daydreaming up an idea for this, it was the summer where we had really bad wildfires in British Columbia. And they were bad there, they were bad in Alberta, they were bad down to California. And so the whole time that I was thinking what this story should be about, I was hearing on the news every day about the devastation of the wildfires. So of course that influenced me, and it became a story about a girl whose family is evacuated because of the fires. And in the chaos of that, her dog gets left behind. So it's very much a story about the bond between the girl and her dog and her desperate efforts to get reunited. Yeah.
Oh, wonderful. Awesome. Thank you so much for being with us today.
My pleasure.